Drawing JoJo Saiwa before versus after. Before first, let's reveal the sketch. Before JoJo feels so nostalgic now. Was anyone a fan of JoJo Saiwa when they were younger? You can be honest. I used to see her absolutely everywhere. I remember seeing shelves full of her books and her cheesy grin printed on everything. And I mean everything. JoJo definitely continued her brand on from Dance Moms with her iconic bow and ponytail. It always annoyed me how the ponytail was slightly to one side. What did you think of her old fashion? I thought she looked like a character out of Lazy Town, especially with all these bright colors. Time to add some shading to this JoJo Bobo. It's pretty iconic branding, I can't lie. Remember when JoJo made kids music? Boomerang was such a bop. I wonder if she continued to make kids music. Only time can tell. Let's reveal. Before side done, a slay or fail? Does it look like her? Who wants JoJo after?